Okay, I just want to show some of my recent purchases. I recently went to a pawn store and got the following little set of games for £26. Kate West Vanishing Files, complete with manual and, you know, your little pamphlets. Professor Layton and The Lost Future, which has got the whole shebang, you know, Wi-Fi, little booklet, DSXL booklet, manual, and unscratched off points card. I like it when you get the little bits of extras in these sort of things. Hotel Dusk Room 215, that's probably the best of these 3DS titles. And again, manual and little points card and everything. You know, I'd have still got these if they'd not got all the bits and bobs, but I like all these little bits and bobs. They kind of add something to it. A boxed copy of Tetris DX for the Game Boy Color. And got the manual, your little warranty type thing, and a little poster about the Game Boy. Shows Pokemon games, Pokemon Mini, Wario Land 3, all sorts of stuff, and of course the cartridge itself. I always like it when I get these cardboard games because it's just amazing being card. It's survived till now. I've got Croc 2 here. There's the game, and there's Croc 2's manual, and your little black booklet. And then we've got a little Game Boy booklet here. Not sure if that's what would have come with a game or if that's come from a system. But I certainly know this has come from a system and not this one. It's a Game Boy Advance SP instructions, which I actually own a boxed one of them, and I'm not sure if I've got that, so that might get moved into there. And there's another little piece here that's epilepsy warnings about game packs and stuff. So I think really there's more in this box than I should have got, but all in all, I'm very happy with all this stuff for £26. I call this a damn good haul. Okay, it's Kerr 9000. Thanks for watching and keep on gaming.